Ne, es war früh noch am Regnen, ne? Abends war es nicht mehr am Regnen. Oh, I wonder when it will rain again. What should you do today? Haben wir hier angerufen? Ja, wir werden angerufen. Sehr gut. Piep, 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 piep.
Hello?
Oh, Yukiko. Sorry to call you so suddenly. Do you have time to come today? Yukiko steht nicht auf meinem Plan. I hope I'm not interrupting anything. I see you at school. Piko, hang up. Tut mir ein bisschen leid, aber Yukiko, du stehst nicht auf meiner Liste. You remember there's a scooter park in front of the house. Weird that you haven't bought anything from the Home Shopping Channel. Okay, Home Shopping Channel. Gibt's diesmal? Shopping Program. You hear an infectious cheering song. Here comes Tanaka over the airwaves to you. Hello everyone, welcome to Tanaka's Commodities. Grant of your desire, the Tanaka's amazing commodities mail or television program being broadcasted live to you. Lässt der Yuki alleine? Hab ich ja. We guarantee your purchase will meet our satisfaction for fair market price. Now let's introduce the product available for these 3 days. It's fire suppressor. Say goodbye to your fear of fire. Oh my god, I can't believe it's wonderfulness. I'll add herbal pill to your fire suppressor all for the low price of 4,980 yen. You got another fantastic product on sale today. Bomb of fire. Supernatural encounters in 3 easy steps. On top of it, I'll add curse paper times 4 to your bomb of fire. Das ist nichts, was ich haben will. Nee. Auch wenn es ein Achievement gibt, will ich aber nichts haben. Nee, 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 nee. Mit ihr kann ich. Nichts anfangen. Go out until evening. Yes, please. Gliso Miso. Oh, du verkaufst mir, wie du sagst? Weed Seedlings, Cabbage Seedlings. Brauche ich nicht. Ich habe, glaube ich, noch genug. Go into town. Sonntag hat aber noch nichts offen, oder? Aber Moment, die Katze könnte da sein. Wir können die Katze füttern. Katzi, Katz. Katzi, 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 Katz. Katzi, Katz. Katzi, Katz. Could this be the cat you've been talked about? You feel like you should try giving it some food. Beat the cat. Give it Amber Sema. Beat the cat. You gave the cat food. The cat seems happy. You should report back to the man in front of the bookstore. Machen wir das doch. Machen wir doch genau das. Nächste Quest abgeschlossen. Bookstore, Mann. Oh, did the cat eat it? I'm so glad. I know it's probably a bad idea to feed stray animals, but I'm glad you did it anyway. Well, please take this as my thanks for being so compassionate. Receive the punk's way. This man is smiling innocently. I think that book I've been reading that's just not feeding the cat was a little harsh. You should read it too. Maybe you'll only learn useful advice though. So, was haben wir hier? Since the book has arrived. Forever macho, an exquisite praise of masculinity. Should you buy it? Finish reading these scary stories to help you increase courage. An amazing Kahn-saga, but into reading it may increase courage. Catching bugs. Finish reading it to be able to catch more bugs. English made easy. Finish increase expression when translating. Off today, understanding, office work manual, the diligence, easy origami. Wie sind mich so richtig interessiert, ehrlich gesagt. Oh, da hinten wieder neue Quests. Neue Quests! Moment, wer hast du? Don't bother me, I'm changing my mental machine. Or to control my urges, I must one snack. They just make me fat. Chiroko stores my enemy. Remember all the dieting and exercise. Do you want to have to do that all again? Must shunt the snacks. Ah, snacks, I want to eat snacks. I wonder if there's any bad tasting snacks. Actually, it doesn't have to be bad. Maybe it would just odd taste. I would stop thinking about them. I want to distance myself from those Chiroku snacks. Perhaps she's the one who wrote the Emma requested fox show. It seems she is looking for a snack that isn't like the snack that she's currently craving. Essence might... A girl with a different essence might like odd-tasting snacks. My snack soul is telling me that... What? cheeseburger that she's currently craving. Snack the essence of a woman. Girl with a different essence might like odd tasting snacks. Ich kenn Snacks her.
Wie viel hieß euer Merchandise? Please buy a lot.
Buy items. Ointment restores 200 HP to an ally. Medical kit restores 2 HP to all allies. Is 50 points of fire damage to all enemies. Das ist alles nichts Süßes in dem Sinne.
My mom, what are you doing here today? You always buy such strange items, so I must say I'm a little worried. You buy too many things that aren't here for the school camp, your teacher might get mad. Ay, ay, ay.
Okay, was willst du von mir?
Hey, you there. Wait, can I talk to you? Are you free? Aw, it's nice of a young man like you to spend time with an old lady like me. Listen to what I have to say. Do you know what a weeding whale is?
Never heard of it.
Well, I suppose it's normal that a boy your age wouldn't know. When a woman gets married, she wears a whale.
A wedding whale?
I was told to prevent demons from making her grow horns after the wedding. My mother-in-law insists that I wear one. It's outrageous that you'd be even considering not wearing one, she said. She always did what she wanted in life. I'm not joking, she really did like me, not at all. She really didn't like me, not at all. Anyway, I refused to wear a whale and we ended up getting into a shouting match during the wedding ceremony. Before I knew it, here I am, just as old as she was, shouting and getting angry at everybody. But I'm starting to regret it. I'd say my horns finally fell out or something. Wouldn't you? Anyways, I thought I should hang some horns above my bed as a symbol of how I'm turning my outlook on life around. I tell myself, oh yeah, those were the horns I grew after I got married. But nobody sells them. I might be able to look. Really? Oh, that's so nice of you. I'm counting on you to find me some good ones now.
Fire horn.
I'm coming. I think something like a giant beetle horn would be nice and interesting. You might find them in a hot and humid place.
Ja. Okay, wir müssen jetzt wieder mal fighten gehen, glaube ich. Wir müssen wieder mal fighten gehen. Wie es ausschaut. Würde ich mal behaupten.
Ich brauche mal kurz den Moment.
Ein Wetterreport kriege ich hier gar nicht, ne? Doch, im Junes Department ist sogar durch einen Wetterreport. Wenn ich hier oben bin. Gather everyone in the food court, yes. Ist der Fuchs jetzt inzwischen wieder da?
Yeah.
Check the weather report. I think the weather report went like... Im Morgen regnet es. Ich würde sagen, wir gehen morgen, also dienstags, nee, Montag meine ich. Nee. Montag. Wir könnten Montag reingehen. Wir könnten Montag kämpfen gehen. That's our Yukiko. That's not what you said when I told you the report. So. We're back in town und fahren ein bisschen rum, würde ich sagen. Domina Dojima Residence. Und rumdüsen. Right around the neighborhood. Yes. Brumm, 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 brumm. Meow. Oh. Ja, 30 frames. You were able to make it to Okina City. You now have the feel for the local area. You can now travel to Okina City. Nice, wir sind sogar direkt. Was ist denn hier? Today is a day ending. Today is a day ending in 2. That means it's a bonus day. Today is a 30 frame bonus day. The crane game is usually 100 yen per try, but today you can try twice for the same amount. The grand prize now is Jack Frost doll. Supplies limited. First come, first serve. Hey, do you have a lot of time on your hands right now? I'm in a little trouble. Feel like making some money? Sure. Oh, really? Well, here you go. He shoves a bunch of pocket tissue packs into your arms. These have our ad on them. I want you to hand them out to people around town. Just anyone who looks like they are killing time. You don't have to give them to anyone who looks like they are walking somewhere. Tissue distribution agent. There are costume shops and cafes on the other side of the station, so be sure to hit up the people there. Cover the area by the police station too, I'm counting on you. You handed a packet of tissue to the man on the opposite side of 30 frames. Huh? What? Tissues? Oh, great, these always come in handy. Yeah, like when you're hungry. You don't eat the tissues, okay? No blowing your nose during the movie either. Huh? You're here to see a movie? Nice of you to come all the way from Inabar. Let's see an action flick. One that gets my blood pumping. There's no such thing in this day and age. Don't you have any other ideas? Oh, how about butter and soy sauce flavor? But I want a tap soda too. Stimmt, tap soda ich immer noch nicht. I'm not talking about the consciousness. Wir hier ist die Mumie, blah blah blah, okay. Du läufst nirgendwo hin. Hand over pack. Huh, for me, thank you, I make sure to carry these with me. Yeah, you can wipe my fingers for movie consciousness. You hand over a pack of tissue paper. For me, I can't accept things from citizens unless it's for the lost and found. Du läufst irgendwo hin. You hand over tissue paper to the girl in police station. There are so many uses for tissue paper making voodoo dolls and... Stop, just stop, sorry about that. Hey, take one too. Ran that cool bike, also we came from Inaba. Is it true there's nothing there except for dunes? Not really. Really? That's not what my friend told me. I like the countryside though, it's full of traditions, curses and haunted places. Hey, ignore her, she doesn't mean any harm. Okina Station Bookstore. The Okina Station Front Bookstore, it has good amount of books. Bulletin board. The bulletin board has an official looking memo saying it's everybody's job to keep your neighborhood safe. That was. That was. And over. What? I don't usually take these things. So if it's just tissues, sure, I'll take some since you're so cute. I should have gotten more fashionable clothes. Nope, sorry, I'm too busy now and you're in high school, it just won't work out. Oh, you came all the way from Inaba? Yeah, there's really nothing there. You were kind of cute though. I think you'd look good in croco fur outfits. Oh, there are some strange employees at that store, so be careful. Is it croco fur? Oh, you can't even reingehen. Oh god, sie arbeitet hier. No, lass mich in Ruhe.
Viva la fashion revolution! Welcome to Croco Fur! I am Reiko Osa, charismatic fashionista. Croco Fur has a wide selection of clothing for ladies and men. Fashion is passion, now let's start a revolution. Please consult me if you'd like some tips on creating a fashionable look. By the way, you've caught my eye, I must say, you're a rare bird. Your cool exterior doesn't completely hide your surging manliness. My fashion radar is ping, 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 comrade. Just for you, I make an exception and personally coordinate some charismatic ensembles for you. I'd like to introduce you to a new arrival. This is my number one recommendation for you, the Agent Set. A black suit that carries with a little bit of danger. Put on the daring sandals that come as part of the ensemble and target the girl you've interested in with bullets of love. And if that doesn't tickle your fancy, we have some other wonderful outfits as well! This style is to die for! I am Reiko Osa, charismatic fashionista! Clothes not listed as part of a set can only be equipped by the specified person. The clothes give that person a unique look, so try buying them to see what it is. Then, Agent Set. Yosuke Agent Set, Chie Agent Set, Yokiko. Tsukesage ist wahrscheinlich der Kimono, wa? Der Kimono, ja, genau. Kanji, Agent Set. Mehr nicht so viel. Okay, dir wollte ich noch was geben. You handed over the man standing across from the Croco Fur Bar.
This thin, brittle tissue paper is just like my life. Thanks, I'll take some. Shop across the way has a wide variety of clothes, but it doesn't seem I have that many options in life. Bist du denn? You're a customer, I guess you don't value your life. I like the look in your eye though. You drink my coffee and your mind gets thrown into dark muddy tailspin. You might learn something from the experience, or you might just get sick. I never turn away a paying customer, but you better come prepared. The man's hunger went into the cafe. You can drink coffee by going to the cafe. Time will pass when you enter, but you may gain something from drinking the coffee. You have time to spare, try it. You hand over a cup and it wasn't bad timing, very smooth. It's rare that I hear you praise someone. Here, I'll take some to commemorate the occasion. So, want to go to that cafe and relax for a while? You finish handing out all the tissues, you should report back. Report back! He reported back to him saying you finished handing out the tissues. Whoa, you're done! Well, here you go, you saved me, obtained 5,000 minutes pay. Nice. If you have got some time, you should give it the crane game a try. Crane game. There's a handwritten sign, limited quantities, first come, first serve, current price. Schlüssel Jack Frostall? Today's one at the end for two, you currently have play the game, yes. Obtained dry ice. And you kind of figure out how to enjoy this crane game, you still have one more attempt. You weren't able to get anything. Will Jack Frostall haben, gib mir. Gib mir! Gib mir doch die Kacke! Wie wahrscheinlich ist es zu kriegen? Wahrscheinlich irgendwie 0,3%, wenn ich Japaner kenne. Okay. Ich mach noch zwei weitere. Also, ich gebe 500 Yen insgesamt aus. Habe ich 10 Versuche gemacht. Du weißt, der dritte, aber 300 Yen, so. Ich glaube, einen machen wir jetzt noch. What? You don't see any pride that you think you have a chance of winning? You should give up for the day? Oh, come on. Oh, come on. It's really fun movie theater, several movies are playing. Admission costs 1,500 yen. You currently have 15,000 yen. Will you spend time watching a movie? Invite a friend to the movies. Okay, wir können jemanden von... Very different from the... Okina Station North Exit is very different from the Yosoyanaba Station. Sonst können wir hier nicht viel tun, wir können einfach nur einen Film gucken. Hinten links geht es nicht mehr irgendwo hin, genau. Da ist durch, okay. Was machst du eigentlich? Du läufst hier rum. Maybe I should see a movie. Wenn ich zurückfahre, ist wahrscheinlich die Zeit vorbeigegangen, wa? Back to Inaba? Oder ist die Zeit nicht vorbeigegangen? Ich habe nur einen weiteren... Weiteres, was ich machen kann. Okay. Ich könnte auch heute noch fighten gehen. Nee, komm. Wir gehen mal noch einen Film gucken, mal sehen, was passiert. Invite a friend to the movies. So, wir nehmen Kanji. Kanji muss noch auf Kurs gebracht werden. Sir. Okay, dann right. Yes, I want to go. It'll take a while since I'll be biking it, but I'll definitely be there before the movie starts. Okay, see you there.
Thanks for waiting. Well, let's go.
You and Kanji take in a movie together. You were very encouraged by the movie's earnest main character. You enjoyed watching the movie with Kanji. Something inside of Kanji changed in response to the movie. Oh, Takemi Katsushi has leveled up. Ist immer ein free level up für die. Your responses were granted by watching the movie. Oh! I usually watch all my movies on TV. It's way different at the theater. You should go again sometime. We decide to go home. Oh! Das ist sogar echt nice. Alternative ist einfach fighten.
You're back.
I went shopping today. The fridge is full of food. Okay, ich kann wieder Essen machen. Ich will Essen machen. Tut mir leid, Ojima. Ich will Essen machen. You could make lunch for tomorrow. Spend the time making lunch. Yes, please. Surprisingly, you have the ingredients to make potato salad. You decide to make potato salad. What should you do after boiling the potatoes? Mix with mayonnaise and cool. Stir fry with ham. Smash them while still hot. Stir fry with mayonnaise and cool, würde ich sagen. The potatoes resemble a pile of slimy rocks. This doesn't seem edible at all. You decide to wash it down the drain. What? Weil sie noch warm waren. Ich kann eigentlich kein Essen zubereiten im Spiel. Today is the day people begin wearing their summer clothes. Am 13. Juni. Your summer outfit is in your dresser. Obtain summer Yasuo outfit, summer clothes and gag summer outfit. You overhear students talking. Gar keine Overnies dabei. Ah, it's finally time to break out the summer wardrobe. So refreshing. I hope it's not going to get cold again with all this rain. I don't think we'll have to worry about that this year. I heard there's going to be less rain than there was last year. So viel zu Lunchtime, ich verkackt, ne? Oder sagt mir jemand Bescheid, was man machen will. Ja, wir wollen das mit machen.
What's up?
Hey, my friend, what's up? Are you doing anything after school? Wanna go grab something to eat? Will you spend the day with Yosuke? Decide later. Okay, well, let me know, okay, what will you do after school? Aber ich krieg einen Bonus, wenn ich direkt sage, yo, ich mach was mit dir. Afternoon. Oh, wir spielen Fußball. Good afternoon, you are awake today. June in Japan can be pretty tiring, thanks to all the humidity and heat. But don't waste your days away with laziness. Summer is very near, my friends. Speaking of mold, lactic and acid bacteria are effective in treating mold. Lactic acid, they produce guards against mold. Lactic acid bacteria? Achso, Milchsäurebakterien. Elf gegen Fäulnis. Wenn ich es richtig gesehen habe. That's why foods containing lactic acid bacteria don't get very moldy. Ja, ja. Vergammelt nicht so schnell. Gegen Gammel sozusagen hilft. Your body is also produced lactic acid when you exercise. Alright, Line. Tell me what kind of exercise builds up lactic acid in the muscles. Aerobics? You gave the answer you think was correct. Nope, the right answer is anaerobics exercise. Strength training is an example of this. Aerobic exercise such as jogging uses lactic acid as energy, so it is hard to build up. Alright, but... What? Okay, das wusste ich auch nicht. Now that we've learned about lactic acid, everyone do 10 dashes. It's time for some anaerobic exercises. If you produce lactic acid with anaerobic exercise, your body will be clean and mold-free. Your answer was incorrect. Shit. And for today, you have no choice to waste for a rainy night. So, welche Option haben wir denn hier heute? Montags könnte ich auch zum Band gehen. Ich wollte aber noch was gucken. Und zwar, Kanji hat eine Emperor-Persönlichkeit. Ah, dafür, für ihn brauche ich also einen Emperor, wenn ich ihm das machen will. Persona, haben wir einen Emperor gerade? Ah, wir haben ihn King Frost als Emperor, ne? Wir haben King Frost als Emperor. Oh, wer bist du denn? Achso, du bist die Band-Tante. Aber mit Kanji, müssen First Class sein. Wenn der in der Schule ist, müsste er in der ersten Etage sein. Wenn dann. können mit Yukiko was machen. Wir können mit Kanji nie was machen. Das sackt doch hart. Hey, mit Chie können wir noch was machen. Lass uns mit Chie was machen. What's up, Ben-Kun? Come to think of it, there was a woman looking for a snack that doesn't taste like a snack. Chie may know something. Ask Chie. Snack that doesn't taste like a snack? I have no idea. My snack tastes like snacks. You want some? You obtain meat gum from Chie. Fleischkaugummi. You should try giving this to the woman. Speaking of snacks, you ever get hungry inside the TV? Maybe I should bring something with me next time.
Yo!
What you doing? It seems Chie isn't busy. Since you have Eligor, a person of the chariot account, if you come closer. It's going to become closer soon. Will you spend time after? Yes, spend.
Yeah, let's go!
Let's train, Chie. Samigama Riverbank, you decide to train with Chie. Phew, let's call it a day. Wer bist du denn? Huh? It's Chie, what you doing? Takeshi! Well, training and working out. Huh? When are you gonna graduate to being King of the Hill?
The King of the Hill?
In kindergarten it was the Runt Gang. In elementary school you were an ally of justice. Middle school it was the Vanguards of the Lunch Revolution, wasn't it? Aha, so what is it now? You're a protector of Earth peace? Well... Exactly.
Huh?
Huh? She is surprised. I didn't mean that in a mean way. I'm Takeshi Kouno. I was with Chie up until middle school. I'm not gonna get in you guys' way.
Hey, wait!
What are you... Oh, how's Yukiko-san doing? Does she have a boyfriend yet? She's fine, and I don't think so. I see, cool. She's still good looking? Maybe I should try for her again. I'll see you later. Say hi to Yukiko-san for me. Chie looks somewhat sad to see Takeshi leave. What should you do? Crack a joke, Batman Takeshi hold Chie's hand. Nur dafür wird unsere Courage wieder nicht reichen, ihre Hand zu nehmen. Probieren wir es mal. What? Oh, a match? You wanna spar? Don't scare me like that, I won't hold back, you know? Chie's face is red with panic. I'm sorry, he really is rude, huh? Seriously, he was always staring at Yukiko. Hey, don't get me wrong, he's nothing but an old classmate to me. We're just friends, you know? We used to get that a lot, though. Chie smiles somewhat sadly. The fact that you learned something about Chie, you feel your relationship with Chie has grown deeper. Level up! Rang 4. Müsste einen Skill kriegen, ne? Ja. Chie's growth of heart affected persona. Ice Boost. Ah! Sehr schön, da macht sie deutlich mehr Damage mit Eis. Rebellion, Rampage, Counter, Skullcracker. Ich nehme natürlich Skullcracker raus. Ich nehme dafür einen Ice Boost rein. Da macht es glaube ich 25% mehr Damage mit Eis. But that's all in the past. Let's head home.
See you later.
You talk with Chie about various things while walking home.
You're back.
So you're home. Mit Nanako kann ich heute nichts machen, dann kann ich mal mit dir reden, Dojima. Wie wär's?
Hey!
How's it going? Or well, maybe it wasn't the right line. Dojima's struggling to find the right words. I don't consider myself an old man yet, but when it comes to high school, I don't know what to talk about. Dojima looks perplexed. However, with your current level expression, you are able to talk to him. You feel relation with Dojima is going to become closer soon. Will you spend time with Dojima? Spend time with Dojima. You're that bored? Well, have a seat. Dojima sighs, but he looks a bit happy.
Hey.
So, what have you been doing after school? Hang with friends. Are you really just hanging out? Dojima's growling. Aww. Ooh, this is turning into an interrogation, isn't it? But it's not as if we have much in common except for the murders. Do you disrespect me? Tell me about yourself. Oh, about me? You're interested in the stranger things. Ujima shrugs. It's just what it seems. I'm a simple country detective living with my daughter. There's nothing about that to interest a high school kid. But you know, it really is good to have you around the house. I didn't think Nanako would be so happy. Hell, I'm already tired of hearing big bro this and big bro that. You're more like a very young brother to me than a son. Should I call you big bro? Stop that, you're sending chills down my spine. Dojima's laughing cheerfully. I think it's been a while since I've laughed this much. You were able to talk frankly with Dojima. You feel your relationship with Dojima has grown deeper. Level up! Ryota Dojima's social link has reached level 2. Hero Fan Arcana. Sind stärker. I have to finish processing some data from work. Don't hit the sack too late. You hear?
Night.
Night. Now we can eat on a shop. You said goodnight to Dojima and went to your room. So, heute soll es den ganzen Tag regnen. Also müssen wir heute mal Midnight-Dingens wieder gucken. So wie zu den Sommerklamotten irgendwie. We overheard students talking. The school camp starts next week, doesn't it? Alright! It's gonna be all work. I'm not gonna have any fun at all. There has to be some way I can ditch this stupid camp. Alright, let's get together and brain some ideas on how to get out of this. After school. Wir haben noch Quests, wo wir Dinge holen müssen. Aus dem Badehaus tendenziell. Oh. Oh oh. Und ich sehe gerade, ich muss was anderes gucken. Wir wollen reden, besonders mit. Wir sollten gucken, ob Mary funktioniert. Oder wir sollten. Wir haben, glaube ich, noch eine Quest für ein. Was ist das Liebesding? Wir gehen zur Residence. Und verhalten ein paar Origami-Kraniche. Ging jetzt zum Essenladen oder Vending Machines. Ja, wenn man sie nicht gerade schon leer gekauft hat. Das wird immer Evening? Och, ich dachte, ich kann auch nachmittags nach Hause gehen. Mit Yuki schon zusammen, irgendwie fehlen mir aber jede Menge andere High-Level Social Skills.
If you want, you can change the channel.
Keine Lust mehr aufs Fernsehen. Might as well try a magic trick. Watching curiously, you decide to show her a magic trick. You put the rubber band on your index and middle finger. So. Links. Social skills gesagt, ich habe Social Links gelesen. Put the rubber band on your index and middle finger. You also hook it onto the ring finger and pinky without Anako noticing.
What are you doing?
When you open up the hand, you had closed lightly, the rubber band springs off the index and middle fingers, instantly moving over to the ring finger and pinky. Nanako saw part of the trick.
I saw it! It went like, zoom! Do it again! One more time!
She seems delighted anyway.
Okay, my turn now.
Ist das ein Event, das nur kommt, weil man früh nach Hause gegangen ist, ohne was zu tun? Kann das sein? Nanako is laughing cheerfully. The night continues. Oder ist das einfach unser Abend? Oh, das war einfach unser Abend. So viel zu, ich wollte heute unbedingt abends noch Fernsehen gucken.
Yo!
Danke. Danke, Spiel. Fick dich. Wait till you hear this, I finally got a motorcycle, my very own, just like I've been dreaming about. I've been on cloud 9 all morning. So why don't we take our motorcycles for a spin out to Okina after school? You know, you once promised you would. When did I promise that? The up close and personal plan, huh? Hey, you remember, that's my partner. We did, Tag. Komm jetzt wieder, he doesn't know oder was gesagt. It's time to put our let's use motorcycles to hit on city girls plan in action. I want to make sure I have a girlfriend to spend the summer with this year, don't you? Let's head there as soon as classes let out. Es wirkt aber ein bisschen so, Xa, du Foreshadower, du. Mit Ui der Tag. Ich
school camp will take place this weekend. Remember, this isn't like ordinary camping. It's going to be a place of education to wind up the lazy ass minds you get from screwing around all the time. I'll show you what morals are all about. And I'll send home anyone who brings down the moral. You remember that? What? You don't know the difference between morals and morale? Morals are about virtue. Moral is... Tell me, Hanamura, you seem to be lacking in morals.
Gibt noch ziemlich viel lustigen Kram in dem Spiel, war echt ein guter Kauf, das mich dazu verleitet. Ja.
Damn it, King Moron, I thought I knew, but now I'm doubting myself. Sorry, Ben, tell me what moral is.
Moral, a desire to grow cheerfulness in a group gambling spirit. Also Moral ist schon mal keine Belohnung. Moral ist auch nicht Gambling Spirit. Cheerfulness. Ich würde sagen, die Morals sind die Desire to Grow und Moral ist eher Cheerfulness in a Group. Dass man halt motiviert ist. Gavin, do you think is correct?
Oh, that was unexpected. Did you tell him the answer line? Anyways, yes, moral refers to the enthusiasm of a group or an individual within a group. You remember when those women were killed? It's shit like that that brings down people's moral and their morals. And maybe that'll all happen to you if you keep living lives of low morals and low morale.
What a low thing to say. Thanks, Ben. I don't want to think what he'd say if I... I don't want to think what he'd say if I missed... Achso, wenn ich vorstelle, was er gesagt hätte, hätte ich es verpeilt. You're so good, appreciate you. Marukas Zähne sind echt abstoßend. Was? Der ist doch nicht echt beabsichtigt, so Design. You fear you've become a little close to Yosuke. Your expression has increased. Woo! Expression Bonus. Map, map.
Hello, Okina Station. That was easier than I thought.
Dem Mann ist viel cooler.
They followed us all the way here.
That was a breeze.
Wow, Alter, auf dem fucking Fahrrad mit dem Körbchen dran.
It's no sweat keeping up with a couple of guys still getting used to their scooters.
Psh, if I hadn't run out of gas back there, we'd have left you in the dust.
Kann ich halt echt ein richtig heißes Bike, wobei ich fand er das. Von meinem, vom Stil her finde ich Yosukes Bike tatsächlich sehr ansprechend, also sehr, seine Rolle sehr ansprechend.
I shouldn't have cheaped out on gas just so I could have more money to fool around with.
You know, I notice every time I come here, there's a lot of people around.
Vor allem Yosuke hat sich einen neuen Roller gekauft und ihn nicht vollgetankt, weil er mehr Geld haben wollte, um Dinge zu tun. Sehr gut.
Yeah, if we hang out around here, I bet someone will come talk to us.
Actually, mind if I head off for a bit?
Wo will er denn hin?
Since I came all the way to Okina, there's this craft shop?
Ja, die Roller haben auch recht riesig, das ist echt teuer, fast 6 bis 8 Liter, ich weiß. Ich hatte ja mal so ein Moped, also nicht so ein Roller, aber so ein alte Simson. Komplett teuer, kostet das ganze 10, 15 Euro da irgendwie sinnvoll reinzutanken. Oder mal ein 20er, wenn es hochkommt. Richtig schlimm.
It's nothing. I'm just saying I gotta go buy some stuff. Anyway, I'm gonna go do my own thing for a bit, so you guys get started without me.
Okay, er ist weg und wir machen jetzt Dinge.
Then why'd he come with us?
Our plan's more important.
You're right. Okay, let's get this plan underway.
Aber das sind trotzdem Einsitzer, die wir hier haben. You decide to wait for a while. The early summer sunlight feels nice. 3 hours passed. The early summer sunlight beats down.
Sorry to make you guys wait. I couldn't decide which one to get.
Der hat 3 Stunden gebraucht? What?
No luck, huh?
Ja, einfach auf dem Parkplatz warten, dass jemand ihn sie anspricht. Natürlich, weil sie Roller haben.
This is so weird. I think someone's watching us from somewhere though.
Gerade als Kerl, ja, ne? It seems unlikely.
hold on. I'm sure if we hang around a little longer...
Dude, the sun's gonna set. Oh, maybe there's some holes in your plan after all.
Is it my fault?
Nah, you're fine. Your motorcycle looks cool and you don't look so bad yourself.
Sister?
You said every guy needs a motorcycle, but that thing's a scooter. Does it, like, not matter what kind of motorcycle it is as long as you got one?
Well, it's true that the ones I saw in the magazine were all big motorcycles. But that's just how it goes. There's always a gap between a man's dream and cold, hard reality.
Der Unterschied zwischen dem Traum eines Mannes und kalter, harter Realität.
I can't afford an expensive one. A scooter's the best I can do.
Senpai, can you give me 10 minutes?
Eh?
I can't keep quiet after getting shut out like this. I'll avenge you guys!
Was?
This isn't a fight, you know. What are you gonna do to avenge us? Hit on some girls?
Hell yeah! How else would I fix this?
Jetzt labert er für uns die Frauen an! Oh man! Mein Yuzuki liegt übrigens erst auf Level 3.
Come on, ja, we have motorbikes and we failed. There's no way you could do better, right?
Ja, es geht nicht um das, was du hast. Du musst die Leute ansprechen. I'll do the avenging here. 3 minutes is all I need. I'll do the avenging here.
That doesn't make any sense. I mean, after the day we've had, it's us who should be avenged.
Now that's my senpai. Let's make this a contest. I'll show you clowns how a real man gets it done.
Okay, jetzt bin ich gespannt.
Calm down. This is turning into something we've all got a stake in.
Nimmst du nicht mit, lohnt sich für dich nicht. Ja, die Pläne des hormongesteuerten Jugendlichen gehen nicht so auf wie erwartet. Wer hätte das kommen sehen? Niemand. Und jetzt wird's plötzlich ein wir sprechen Frauen an Wettbewerb.
I mean, do you realize what you're saying? This means we're the ones that have to approach the girls.
Ja, so ist es üblicherweise oder häufig, Yuzuki.
That just sounds lame. And I doubt it'll go well for us.
You chicken?
That's not what I mean.
He's not kanji.
All we gotta do is ask them to be our friend. And then make him say yes. Nothing to it.
Okay. Step 1 ist, frag sie, ob sie Freunde sein wollen. Step 2, Fragezeichen. Step 3, sie müssen ja sagen. Was dazwischen kommt, ne? Step 2, könnten Dinge passieren. Vermute ich mal.
Well, I guess there's nothing to lose.
That's the spirit, Senpai. If I lose, I'll run around the block in nothing but my underwear and those gag glasses Yukiko-Senpai had.
Können wir darüber reden, was die Bestrafung ist? Weil ich will die Bestrafung gar nicht sehen.
Only girls count for this, all right?
You're still stuck on that? Damn it! Hell if I'm gonna lose this!
Fessel und Messer an die Kehle und fragt sicher mit einem schönen creepy Lächeln. In a strange story, the three of you are having a pickup contest. So, jetzt wird's kritisch. So, du bist ein bisschen, du zählst doch nicht, aber ihr zählt. And that guy trying to pick me up was such a loser. That nose piercing of his made him look like a cow. Haha, that sounds awful. What did he think he was? Inaba beef? A couple of flashy high school girls are here. Will you talk to them? Talk to them. What the hell? Who are you? Are you hitting on us? Well, he is kinda cute. We're not doing anything right now, so maybe we could hang out. I haven't seen you around. Where do you live? Inaba. Inaba, he says. What a redneck, that's too funny. I heard Inaba so dead, the farm animals have taken over. 4 legs good, 2 legs bad. Haha, that's like that book. Let me hear your squeal, country boy. Don't mock Inaba, squeal? Yeah, squeal like a pig. Oink, oink, sooie. Whatever you Inaba people do to keep your pig overlords happy. Come on, show us. Ah, you're too good at this. I might fall in love. The high school girls are having a lot of fun. You spoke to the girls for a while. Hey, give me your cell number. I call you when I'm bored. I can get used to. What? Why do we have to give you ours? Like I said, we call you. Don't be so desperate. Jeez. Come on, give me your number. I call you when we are bored and you will be there in 5 minutes to entertain us. Simple, huh? If you're late, I post your number to an online dating site. You feel the situation is turning ugly. It seems wise to run away. Die richtige Einstellung, Nasenring ist ein Rindviech. You were somehow able to extricate yourself from the girls. You didn't get their phone numbers. A little time passed. No, ich habe nur eine Chance gehabt? Nee, habe ich nicht. Okay, Kanji redet mit ihr. Ich könnte jetzt hier die da mal ansprechen. Die sieht cool aus, die ist beim Film. Hier. Phew, there's a neatly dressed girl here. Will you talk to her? Talk to her. Oh, I'm sorry, can I help you with something? I came to hit on you. Wanna talk? I'm not used to this. The woman looks embarrassed. Sorry, I'm really nervous. I can't really explain it. Calm down. Sure, yes, it's at times like these that one must be at one's calmest. I must regain the balance in my heart, or evil will rush in. The woman started to breathe deeply. Achso. Phew, I'm alright now. My soul has been saved through God's intervention. Oh, what the fuck? Are you aware of this? At this very moment, our world is filled with demons and despair. That despair will invade people's soul. Eventually, the world will become hard and cruel. Illness, accidents, bad luck, all even this world stems from despair. Was war denn Despair? Das war einer der Todsünden, glaube ich. Aber was war Despair? Wir müssen wieder mal auf die Übersetzung gehen und ich sollte es wirklich in die, ich sollte hier Bildschirmaufnahmen und so. So. Despair. Ach, Verzweiflung war das. Okay, es war keine Todsünde. I'm sure your soul cries for hope. What I hope are... Moment. I'm sure that your soul's cries for hope are what brought you to me. The woman seems serious. However, you must not fear. There is still a path to salvation. If you pray to our God, your soul will be purified and you will be able to lead a happy, fulfilled life. The woman's pure eyes gleam at you. The time is now. Find your happy place and gain inner joy. Join the religion? Klar! Let's go! Then chant with me. Let our hearts be as one. Ready? Here we go. Let's all go to our happy place. Let's all go to our happy place. You chanted with a woman. However, it wasn't long before you came to your senses. You failed to get her cell phone number. A little time passed. Och, damn it. Okay. Das sind die irgendwie die Drahtstanden von Okina Books. Die sieht doch ganz okay aus, oder? Oder halt die Job-Tante hier. Aber redet er nicht mit der wir gerade geredet haben? Okay, wir haben die Wahl zwischen der Businessfrau, dem hier, die wissen aus wie ein Schulmädchen, und den Damen hier hinten. Ich glaube, ich würde das Schulmädchen nehmen. There's a gorgeous woman here. Will you talk to her? Talk to her. What does a cute boy like you want with me? Are you alone? Waiting for someone, huh? Are you making a pass at me? I kind of like younger boys. They're innocent and adorable. It makes me want to educate them about some things. How do you feel about older women? Age means nothing. I love them. Age means nothing. Haha, I see you're young and full of energy. I wouldn't mind spending time with you. Hey, do you really want to hang out? Not today, I mean, and not if you don't want to, but if you want, I could teach you a lot about how grown-ups play. Things are going well. One more push and you may be able to get her number. Aha, well, do you want to play with me? Yes, please. Haha, you're adorable. I'm starting to like you. But I have something to do right now, so this isn't the best day. Maybe next time. This is a chance to ask her for her number. Will you try to get her digits? Ask for a number. Alright, here you go. Just for you. Call me, won't you? You got the lady's cell phone number. I'll be waiting. Wir haben eine Nummer gekriegt! Damn! You took more time than expected. You need to meet up with your friends. Wir haben eine Nummer geschafft. Eine Nummer geschafft, wenigstens.
How'd it go?
Not as well as I hoped.
I thought so.
Oh, but I did get a phone number from some chick who said to give her a call. Does that count?
Uh-huh.
A girl hit on you? What did she say?
Something like it only costing so much for an hour. I don't know. What was she talking about?
Eine Prostituierte hat ihm echt seine Nummer gegeben. Oh Mann.
How dense are you? There's no way that counts. What about you? Did you get anything?
Of course.
Way to go, partner. Was it her cell?
Yep.
What kind of girl was it? Come on, you should call her up. Please. Pretty please. Please.
Aber er hat doch gesagt, heute ist ein schlechter Tag.
How many times are you gonna beg? So you're gonna call her, right? Right?
You decide to try and call the number you got. Uh oh. Oh no. Falsche Nummer.
She picked up.
Oh, Senpai's the man.
Hello? Oder das ist einfach die Nummer von dem Familientelefon, Alter. Aber der Afternoon-Slot leider nicht mehr zu nutzen. You hear an unfamiliar man's voice on the other end of the line. Let me talk to the girl. Hello.
Oh, I get it. It's you, huh? You rat bastard. You're dead, shitbird.
What?
How dare you hit on my girl? I'll rip off your head and spit down your neck.
Uh-oh.
You better not call again. Got it?
Oh.
I could hear him from here.
Is that dude for real?
Das lief ja richtig gut bei allen.
Well, that's a risk you take. All right, I'm up next. Last chance.
Er hat auch eine Nummer gekriegt.
You pulled it off, Yosuke-senpai?
Of course I did. One phone number right here.
Amazing.
Und welche Verrückte hat er erwischt?
Man, it wasn't easy too. She was crazy hot. I just had to push myself a bit and go for a sexy older woman.
Das ist doch die gleiche, die wir hatten.
Time to give her a call. I hope you guys are ready for this.
Wir hatten auch eine sexy older woman. Oder?
Hello? It's me.
Yosuke-kun?
Yep, the guy who asked you out on a motorcycle ride. Man, I can't wait. Huh? You know my name? Did I tell you?
Of course I know your name. We go to the same school.
Oof.
We do? Oh, that's impossible. I mean, you... Wait. That voice.
This is Hanako Otani. Who did you think I was? How did you get my number?
Oh, God. I'm in such deep shit. Did I call the wrong number?
Du Vollidiot!
Hello, it's me.
Yeah, I know who you are. You really want to go on a date with me that much?
What the hell was that? It sounded like a fiend from the pits of the earth. Ugh, I could feel a chill go down my spine.
Forget about it. For your own sake. This number is dangerous. It's better that you don't know what that was.
Warum? Was ist da passiert?
Oh, you guys.
Oh, das ist Hanako. Oh.
Hanako-san, why are you here?
The countryside's no place for a girl like me. I was taking a walk when I suddenly got a phone call.
Oh no. Yosuke.
You're really into me, aren't you? A motorcycle date, huh?
Das geht aber mit dem nicht.
Well, if you want to take a ride that bad, I'll go with you.
Close up and personal plan, ne?
Wait!
Oh, der arme Scooter.
My motorcycle!
Oh, armer Scooter.
Oh, what's with this scooter? It's broken. If you want to take me out, you've got to do better than that. The best girls don't go steady for nothing, you know.
The best girls.
You need
girls.
To make an effort.
The best girls. Oh, wow. Ja, also, Yosuke, ich glaube, dein Modus, dein Roller ist, glaube ich, hin.
Am I cursed? Did I insult a gypsy or something?
Cheer up. Er hat dir eine Nummer gekriegt.
Easy for you to say. I don't even have a way to get home now.
Immerhin ist die Body positive.
Senpai, you fought well. I was totally moved by all that.
Come on, hop on behind me. I'll get you back home safe.
Das muss er bei ihm hinten drauf sitzen. close up and personal plan.
Up close and personal. I get it now. So this is what your plan was about.
Oh, you don't get anything. And you're freaking me out. And dude, it's against the law to have two people on a bike. It's okay. Just put an end to this suffering already.
Yosuke's Karma. Ja, irgendwie schon, ne? Irgendwie ist es schon sein Karma, weil er immer irgendwie dumme Witze bringt. Kanji mit dem Helm vorbildlich, ja, ja. You saw Yosuke off to the station and decided to go home with Kanji. You should be able to come to Okina on your own now, if you have enough experience with your scooter. Hab ich schon. Ich war da schon ein paar Mal.
Welcome home.
So. Ah, machen wir wieder was mit Nanako. Ach so, why do people die? Stimmt. Achso, wir reden über ihre Mutter, die in einem Unfall gestorben ist, ne? Wir brauchen... wouldn't be able to explain it, nothing persuasive. Ja, okay, wir können mit Nanako nichts machen. Stimmt, aber was. Da war was. Eine tiefgefrorene Banane. Ah klar, da kann nichts passieren bei einer tiefgefrorenen Banane, oder? The word dead is written on the banana. Oh nein. You pretended that you didn't see it. Oh no. Wir haben die Banane weggefuttert, die für ach. So, irgendwas kann ich doch jetzt hier tun, oder? Dachte ich. This shelf, anything placed on it. Achso, genau, ich durfte hier. Nee, nicht studien. Wo habe ich denn? You can work here. Ah, hier, genau. Make origami cranes. Let's origami crane it. Schön kraniche Falten. You carefully and precisely fold the cranes for a person you have never met. Your understanding has increased. The colorful origami paper is giving you eye strain. Let's use only dull plain paper. Let your eyes relax. Let your eyes relax. Your hands went ahead and made cranes while you daydreamed. You woke up to a mountain of origami cranes. Work am Tisch, lesen auf dem Sofa oder studieren am Tisch. The bundle of cranes had not been completed. You will have to continue next time. Ich weiß gar nicht, was ich aktuell machen. Worauf warten wir eigentlich? Sollte vielleicht mal ein bisschen wieder fighten gehen, wa?
Oh.
Good morning, Ben-Kun. School camp starts tomorrow. We'll be in the same group, but what should we be cooking for dinner? Hey, why don't we get everyone and go buy ingredients after school? So viel zum, wir gehen mal eine Runde kämpfen. Wann kam Kanji zurück? Wenn es letzte Mal mehrere Tage geregnet hat. Okay, dann machen wir halt das. Okay. I'll be sure to let Chie and Yosuke-kun know then. Hier meine Freunde nicht hängen lassen, das machen wir hier nicht. Freunde hängen lassen, sucked. June's Grocery Department. You came with the others to buy ingredients for the cookout tomorrow.
What do you put in curry again? Carrots, potatoes, onions, mushrooms, green peppers and radishes?
Radieschen in Curry? Ah, warum nicht?
Are radishes the same as turnips?
Nein. Curry lecker. Was wird die was anderes? They are apparently going to make curry. Ich habe heute Chili con Carne gekocht. War okay. Waren glaube ich bis wissen so viele rote, also hier Kidneybohnen drin, weil, und hat nämlich nicht danach viel geschmeckt. Musste ziemlich nachsalzen. Das ist Nudelsuppe. Deutsche Nudelsuppe oder asiatische Nudelsuppe? They're apparently going to make curry.
Curry's fine, right? It's practically our national food.
Bei dir auch Curry.
We were going back and forth between ramen and curry, but I thought ramen might not be enough for you guys.
Nicht sättigend genug? Okay.
Hmm. I wonder what kind of ingredients Yosuke likes. I get the feeling he's real picky.
Ich finde cool, dass sie sagen, sie wollen für die Jungs sozusagen genug machen. Deutsche Nudelsuppe mit Erbsen, Möhren und Weißkraut. Weißkraut? Moment, Weißkraut in Nudelsuppe? What the fuck?
He's on another floor, isn't he? Do you want me to go ask?
Nah, no need. Plus, he said he needed to get ready for something.
What?
Hey, Chie, you use potato starch for curry, right?
Of course you do.
Otherwise the sauce wouldn't thicken.
Ach, jetzt schreiben die mir das nochmal unter die Nase, dass ich hätte Kartoffelstärke nehmen müssen für die andeckende Soße. Och Leute, ich hab's ja verstanden, dass es dumm war von mir mit dem, wir lassen's durchblubbern.
Then we need potato starch and some flour too.
Mehl auch?
There's different kinds of flour. Which one should we get? All purpose? Whole wheat?
Ne, Vollkorn nicht für Suppe, würde ich mal sagen.
Whole wheat sounds healthy.
Aber nicht richtig für Suppe,
Let's
oder?
Let's get that one. And here they are. Chili peppers. It's not curry if it isn't spicy.
Damit bin ich raus. Also nehmen, wo ihr Chili reintut, Mädels, will ich's nicht essen, ja?
Oh well, let's just get everything that seems right. How about some kimchi too? Ooh, and some ground pepper.
Jetzt muss ich gucken, was Kimchis sind. Kimchi. Ach, das ist, nee, das, was ist denn das? Kimchi. Nennt man der koreanische Küche so über die Zubereitung von Gemüse? Chinakohl. Ah. Durch Milchsäuregärung. Auch nur Flock. Funktioniert auch. Nur flockt die Suppe Soße ein bisschen aus. Habe ich selber auch schon gemacht. Was, wenn man es einfach nur einkocht oder wenn man die Stärke Sachen benutzt?
There's two kinds though, black and white.
Whoa, way to go, Yukiko! The Amagi family sure knows their stuff. Let's get both, just in case.
Just in case? Moment. Wir nehmen jetzt schwarzen und weißen und schwarzen und weißen Pfeffer mit? Warum? Das ist doch zu viel. Ach, Vollkornmehl.
Oh, yeah. We'll need some special ingredients too to spice things up.
Special ingredients?
I remember seeing something on TV about that. I think it was, chocolate,
oh nein.
Coffee, Yogurt.
Ich hab das schon mal gemacht. Asiatische Nudelsuppe mit Erdnussbutter. Kann ich nicht empfehlen. Es wird einfach zu süß. Okay, es war wahrscheinlich, lag es auch vielleicht daran, dass es ein amerikanisches Rezept zur asiatischen Nudelsuppe war. Aus einem amerikanischen Buch. Es könnte daran gelegen haben, dass es keine gute Idee war. Aber sie war vegan. Kann ich nie empfehlen, dass man Schokolade da reinmacht. In so ein Chili.
How about mint chocolate? Ooh, I love that stuff. I don't like coffee that much, though. Oh, I can drink mocha, so let's get that.
What about some seafood? That should make the sauce taste better.
Es wirkt nicht nach was Leckerem, bei dem, was da alles reinkommt, ey.